Hi, my name is Dawn Papela, and I live in the San Diego area, Southern California. My first exposure to HPT was in the late 90s. I went to San Diego State, the Educational Technology Department. I studied with Allison Rossett, and she introduced me to ISPI. I joined the local chapter, and I've been a member ever since. My biggest influences have been, well, I'm sorry. My biggest influences have been Gary Rumler and Allison Rossett. And I think I'll, you know, there are many others, but I think I'll stick to those two. Oh, I would add Thomas Gilbert. And I have plenty of books on my bookshelf from all of those folks. And I pull them out, even today, often, to reference and to remind myself about the many tools that we have available to us. When I am speaking with a client, my 30-second elevator speech varies. It depends on who I'm talking to. But often I'll say something like this. I work with business owners who are tired of watching their employees pull their hair out, wondering what it is they should be doing next. And you know, depending on who I'm talking to, I'll expand on that in very specific ways that address their issues. Or I might talk about organizational alignment. Although that's a pretty complicated concept. I think my message here is that you need to understand your client, you need to understand what their business problems are, and you need to speak their language. My current focus for my own learning is to go back and read some of the literature that is out of print. And so I've written down during this conference that I'm at a conference. I've written down that I'd like to read more about what Joe Harless has written. And I am also, I've joined there's a couple Google groups that are book clubs. So I've joined those. And that is hopefully going to instill a little bit of discipline to get me to read a business book a month, perhaps. I'm also going to challenge myself to take a refresher course on data analysis, because it's been a while since I've done a lot of data analysis, and so I could use a refresher course. An HPT term I would like to define is... and I stumble with that because I don't use a lot of HPT terms. But I would say that once in a while I will use the word intervention, and I'm trying to train myself not to. But we have various ways of solving organizational problems and issues, and we call those interventions, and that can mean training, it can mean process improvement. It can mean incentives. It can mean, you know, aligning the organization's goals with the goals of the department and of the individual employees. Those are just some of many interventions that we use in concert often to improve the performance of an organization. And I guess with that, I'll say thank you very much. It's a pleasure to meet you.